It is the debut for Dos Karras Jr., Baptism by Fire. We talked about it opening. It is going to be Baptism by Towering Inferno, round number one. One 10-minute round, one 5-minute round. Dos Karras Jr., background in Mexican Lucha Libre. This is the big league, my friend. This is Pride Fighting Championship. This is Bushido. We promise a special debut edition, and you don't get much better when it comes to a main event and when it features Mirko Krokop.
As you can see, Dos Karras is trying to pummel in and to get the clinch, but he has to watch out and he has to keep his eyes on Mirko Krokop. He cannot make one mistake. Mirko comes with that strong left leg. There he is.
Oh, God!